Chiariamo una cosa. Proteggere lei è la mia missione. Se la metterai in pericolo, io ti spaccherò il culo.
Certo, guido io. Lo sai, quando avremo finito, io ti ucciderò.
The T-800 is just an interesting kind of a concept that each time I do a film and I play the T-800, it's kind of different because it gets programmed differently. It depends how it's programmed. Sometimes it's programmed, like for instance in Terminator 2, to protect. Terminator 1, it was there to destroy. And then in this last one now, I have much more exposure. Arnold. And then Japan, they call me Schwarzi. And then China, they call me something. I mean, every country has their own.
Io sono umana, solo potenziata.
We live in a world that is surrounded by technology, and even if we don't have machines that are trying to kill us in real life, the concept is still very interesting, the one of man against the machine, because if machines and technology can make us a little bit more powerful, maybe can also make us a little less human. Mm. What do you think about that?
No, I think you're right. I like to make the analogy. There's an old like American tall tale of John Henry, who he drives railroad spikes with a hammer, you know, and the story is him battling a steam drill mining coal. They go to this mountain, and John Henry gives his life to be able to beat this machine. I always loved that story, and it's a great kind of analogy for what the whole Terminator franchise means. But as far as my relationship to technology, I was very, very hesitant for so long, but now I find myself relying on it, and it's scary. It is scary a bit.
Torno presto.
Ascolta, moriranno tutti! Tutti! Se tu non sopravvivi!
Come fermiamo questa cosa?
Non si combatte! Si scappa e basta!